It's Chop Chop Media Entertainment at its best.
This year, my mama kwa ba ede batapka media so baby ane mama be PMO eye akra bukom a e won kran ha ya na eye ye nua no mon kran fo wo ma fa se a omudi no a ye fre no homo wo no eno na na ya ba be PMO ase ye na ye ba ese ye be je nkrofo adwen kire e fa kwan a wo fa so edi wo mo afa se no en so se ye da ho na afi so ana mo a omutu ansa na fa se no mpo asase akoso nta ni oda fo ka me ho e sene be ya me ne wo ye be sua bibi efi homo wo yi mu na ye hu emfa so a ewo so e man kran fo mi a me di jume die mu ti a me di a me je so ane MVP mu hima abna afaribia kame ho ne akwa je nkrofo aje nchire
awula ba ba hey awula ba ba
me yaka homo wo na asechire ne sen
homo wo eke tutuwe ake homo ba ni homo ni ba ehani adudwin abeleke ni bi no na adu abele e ni akefe ekwe da kan be rainy season ni wo na ekwe ni game ke amenwa homo yi no be no ji homo wo e wo won wa homo yi ho na homo e ba do
na ma me bo so me ben mu e na ya mu di homo wo no
July between July and August
yo na ma me mate se se mu mo be shase a mo ma enwo mo mbo bi sa ne no betumi a che mu kakra che
eh na ke ona ke ko te bible le mi di enje ke no fia no fe di e peace ekoni ka twa lala alo afe no ise ehani abele na adun e ekun o ye sikon ya ka twa lala ehan sikon wo so e wo ke atwa lala ehan no fia no fio from ni ni bi kun
yo ma me wo ka se mati abele abele bi na abele no den na ya mo de ye
abele no wo ke fio pepele ye e bro no wo ke fio pepele ye
se na mo ye no
pepele ka ba fi ye afo abele ahla abele mi no ne hi na tu aso no ni hi ke ka so ke no male a yuso abele ngmo je abele ni wa no ngmo ngomo ye mi keke aso kle 2 days keke agble ka agble aha ne ferment keke achi hi fe wo the following day na ke hu aha ni e machine e che she the following day no keka ke ho she ko agbele oba oba chi hi e fe ne hi aha ni ko wa aka ya mi ni ka ferment
yo na ma me homo wono emfaso obe na fi se mo sha si se mu di ana se da mu di no de emfaso obe na manya wo so
homo wo eke eweku ba eke weku ha we ha weku fi e ko mi meni weku me na meti akuru wa ke ni bi ye normally a me ba so so ka me ba o ba na ke me ne tele lai me ne tele ngbe me ne tele ne ka ba tele ni bi ke ba wo ka me ba na bi o so bi ba me ba sian e wo ka a ho ni ene ke mo fia mo aye le ko me ke me five group ke ka ke ni ne a ke kan ke ngbe e ka ke pepele ba wo no ko me mi ke ngbe e keke mo fia mo ke ni ne ewo mi e ha ni weku fio e ko me ko ke mo ko mbe di en cho kele ba ye ni ni o ko kele mbi o ba nyo kele abi o nyo kele abi
nzi ma me o fo aso se afi bia ho mo wa fa se
gama kusun sani da fie wo ye da fie wo ye na kai e ke weku ba fio e ko me bia ne wo fe ni wo ye obi e weku so mene papa se oji mene mami mene papa se oji mene papa e wa wa fe je mami komi alo papa komi shi wa fe wa shi ane wa yifa me pi ba ko sha ma ba
yo mama ya beda wasi
yo mi umi ndanye shi
your name
Saskia
I can see you are enjoying the meal yes. How do you say it
the meal I don't actually know the name what's the name Pepele.
Pepele. It's really nice.
How does it taste like?
You can taste the corn, but for me it's different because I don't like the fish, so I'm not taking the fish to it. I think it's nicer if you have some sauce to it. So.
Okay, so how do you feel being at this festival?
It's really nice. I've been to Jamestown like many times, and I've been on this tour like 3 times already. But now my dad is here with me and my friends, so I like to show it to them as well. So it's really nice to see it again, and also with the festival. I enjoy it.
Open me when say entire session we near maybe bubu me two say ku town pa show betumi ache mu kakara che.
I'm a captain to the Tabun Clan Azuma Nelson family. Tabun Clan, I'm a captain to Ni Azuma the Fifth.
It's
a weapon when a festival like this we use fire.
Now what are you so as a Chinese?
It's a battle dress. It's a battle dress.
Which you use for battle?
Yes,
it's a battle. Okay, so
those when they are going battle, we use wear it to war front.
Okay, so what is the meaning of the Homo War the guns celebrate?
Homo War is those days. They say anger came. Well, you have it. Anger came. No. The anger came. Then they prepare corn and palm nut and red oil. Then they celebrate.
So that's the meaning of the homo.
Yes, it's not a shrine or give it to a ghost. It's a gang custom.
So do you think the Homowo festival is good for the guns and why?
Yes, it's good for the guns. If you are doing, you are doing, they know where you came from. But if you don't do it, they don't know where you came from.
Okay, so do you agree that every year it should be celebrated?
It has been celebrated more than so many years before we came. So we have to continue. We do one day we leave. Those who come, they continue.